for Ryan and Krissy for joining their families and friends to share their decision to commit themselves to each other on this day. And I want to welcome everybody to this beautiful location in this beautiful day here in Los Cabos. Krissy, Ryan, this ceremony is a declaration of your love and union with each other. It is a gift from you both and for you both to celebrate love and happiness, witnessing with all of us here today a future that starts right now. And I fell heavy into your arms. These days of dust, I wish we've known, will blow away with this new sun. And
it already, Krissy is strong-willed with a happy-go-lucky spirit. Having fun along with lots of laughter is always the norm. She's exceptionally talented, a perfectionist, kind, loving, always appreciative, and thoughtful of others. Krissy, you gave me so many happy moments, memories, and I will always cherish the times we spent together, whether shopping for clothes or things for your dorm room, going to Dodger games, comedy shows, mom-daughter dinners, wine tasting events, even Scrabble games. Whatever we did together, you always made it fun. Even having my teeth clean. Who knew? Thank you for being such a wonderful daughter and never hesitating to include me in any of your plans.
The best brother and sisters in the entire world. And with Krissy, you know, we all have our own individual relationship with her. I guess you can say with me, she's always been my protector. She's a very modest person. I don't know if any of you really know like how great of an artist she is or how great of a dancer she is or how beautifully of an ice skater she was. Everything that she ever puts her mind to, she perfects it and she's great at it, and I'm just always in awe of her, and she just motivates me to always strive and like get to that point of excellence. And I'm always in awe of you, just to say the least. I've just always have looked up to her, and she's always been the one, like, I've always just been like, just every first thing, you've been there, always have been there.
I know that my daughter is a very lucky lady to be now called your wife. You have brought her true happiness, something a mother always wishes for her daughter, and you have made that wish come true for me.
Oh, I didn't check you.
What are you supposed to do?
Get your
bow tie. Oh my God, Frank did my bow tie.
Oh, you look decent.
Wow, very nice.
We could not be happier that my sister has ended up with you. Like, from the get-go, you have been my brother. And when I go to Manhattan Beach, I not only get excited to see Krissy, but I get equally excited to see you. And we always have such a great time.
So this is for my little girl. When you were born, you first looked into my eyes and clenched your daddy's hand. My heart was overcome with love, only I could understand. I promised that I'd keep you safe through each day of your life, yet all the while I know you'd grow up to be a loving wife. Again this day, you'll clench my hand as we walk down the aisle. You'll look into your daddy's eyes, and once again I'll smile. My heart will overflow with love and everlasting pleasure, knowing my little peanut has found her man's treasure. I'll let you go, you'll take his hand, you'll spread your wings and fly, but my little girl, no, he'll never love you nearly as much as I. I love you, Peanut.
A marriage is not a one-person story. It's one story made by two persons. Two persons looking in the same direction, walking arm to arm to advance against any adversity and to be the strength for the other. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. But a successful marriage is not something that just magically happens. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow.
Hi, Ryan, thank you, Krissy.
I, Ryan, take you, Krissy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Krissy, take you, Ryan.
I, Krissy, with no voice, take you, Ryan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Knowing that you will be my one true love.
Knowing that you will be my one true love.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And to share your dreams, laughter, and tears.
And to share your dreams, laughter, and tears.
Knowing that you will be my one true love.
Knowing that you will be my one true love.
My best friend.
My best friend.
To be by your side.
To be by your side.
To share your dreams.
To share your dreams.
To listen to you.
To listen to you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
For better, for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To love you always.
To love you always.
And to cherish your sandwiches in burrito form.
And to cherish your sandwiches in burrito form.
Now and forevermore.
Now and forevermore.
To love you always.
To love you always.
And to clean your teeth from now and forevermore.
And for clean your teeth from now and forevermore.
Ryan, you may kiss your bride.
We're brothers! Sisters!
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
You know, most people come out of the dentist with sore gums. I come out with a wife. That's kind of how we do things around here. We're just really, really happy that all of you guys could be here. And we're just so, so happy that everything's worked out. Everything, you know, we started planning this a year ago. And you kind of have a vision of what it's going to look like and how it's all going to play out. But it's so much more amazing than we could have ever imagined, actually just seeing it happen. Part of the vision is also having people accept the vision. When I think about the beginning of the planning stages, thinking about names of who's gonna come, and you know, are the right people gonna get here? Everybody that's here are the people that are supposed to be here, and you guys are the people that mean the most to us. Let's dance, no?
I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
As we have all been blessed by this union, I wanted to take a minute to talk about blessings. Life is good when we appreciate and focus on what matters. It is my hope that all of you will take a moment every day to think of yours. You will be amazed at how many you will think of. Remember, life is good when we appreciate and give thanks for the gifts we receive in life, whether it be our family, our friends, our home, the dog, or beautiful flowers. Never take anything or anyone for granted.
There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now.